Hello, my name is Dr. Nongnuch Bunkam from International Business Management Program, Narasun University International College. Today, I would like to present for my research topic. And the research topic is evaluating potential area for community-based wellness tourism. This topic, I have been experience with a community base through my academic service projects that built me to think about this is the topic that I should do it because of it can be support the communities and also with the local people to generate for them more income. And the communities need the universities or the government support, especially for research, for starting their business or about wellness tourism. And you can see that for wellness tourism, not new. However, just only some research to do about a wellness tourism. And that is very important for rural areas or communities. And this can bring the opportunity to promote for their local area and also for their income. My research aims to evaluate the potential suitability site for community-based wellness tourism area in Pisanulo. And this area, I will investigate the area that should to be as a wellness tourism to make sure that if that area they have environment suitable, product suitable, and also with a group of people that ready to promote or ready to work with the universities or work with the government. And this can bring the success or the chance to the local area for their success. Okay, and as a researcher, also a lecturer at Narasun University International College, I wish that my research will enhance or benefit to all interested or even to the communities. That is my aim. And if everyone interested about this research, you can find some more information through the NUIC website, or also if you have something to share, you can share through our Facebook, NUIC Facebook, or the website. And I hope my research will benefit and also will be get enchant for you to interest for the local area that is very important for our countries or for the province. And thank you.